How's it going, everybody? I'm here with I guess you say important some news. Pretty much I was watching some reviews of the God of War Ascension that comes out next Tuesday, I believe, from Rev Games and Rev 3 Games, IGN and GameSpot. They got their own different thing, the own different reviews. Haven't really seen that many of those. They were like they're pretty much like in between, I guess you say, in a little eight or nine. So pretty much, I was watching the Rev 3 Games review with Adam Sessler. Pretty much towards the end, he was talking about his review. There was a trophy that really, got to him. A trophy that he didn't feel comfortable with. It's actually a trophy called Bros Before Hoes, which is I guess at the end of the game, you're Kratos, and pretty much he stomps in a woman's face, like brutally, like very, very brutally. I can't really remember the woman's name because pretty much I heard this information about an hour ago, so I just got home. He said this is like the worst, pretty much like the worst thing, worst sudden thing he ever seen. Now, this is God of War. We see some brutal stuff, okay? We seen Kratos, ripping off legs and arms and everything. So, just crushing a woman's face in that bad. I mean, wow. I mean, it's kind of crazy. And that's not even the bad thing. The bad thing is when you beat this last person, which is a woman, and you stuff her face in, the trophy pops up and says bros before hoes. So I was thinking to myself, okay, that may get some people. I didn't, I seen a trophy. I seen a trophy list a couple of days ago, and I seen Bros for Hoes, and it says defeat. Defeated this person, and I'm like, okay, probably just like a trophy or something like that, some just random trophy, and I didn't know like this would happen. So pretty much, this gave a scare to, I guess not scare, but a concern to Adam. God of War, they have the sex scenes and brutal stuff, very. Some things that, make God of War what it is today, and this pretty much takes us to a whole different level. And it would. He also said it's somebody who made a trophy for this. It's very wrong. So pretty much overall to me, I think it's sort of wrong as it is. I understand what they're trying to do, but you don't really need to put a trophy, for that. It's gonna really gonna turn some people off. I already can know that. For a minute, some people probably not, but majority of them, I've seen majority of people get mad about this, and it's to me, I think it's not right to get a trophy for bashing another woman's face in, pretty much, a little honor code and stuff like that. But pretty much that's all I have to say in this video, trophy Bros for Hoes, Kratos stomping a woman's face in. I think it's one of the last bosses. It's a cut scene, when he does it. It's very brutal, very, very brutal. And yeah, it gave concerns probably to a lot of people. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, and comment below and see what you think about this. Do you think this trophy should be banned, or should this scene be cut out or something like that? This game is not out yet. So probably pretty much, if the developers are looking at Rev 3 Games, the reviews. They may make a little switch or change, but I highly doubt it. So, it's whatever, but it can be some turn off for some couple of people. Okay, I'm KCV3, and have a wonderful day.